as you can see, he's using his legs and his upper body, but he's using his abs to pull that weight down, using his core to resist on the way back up.
What's the advantage of doing that?
It's like a multi-crunch, basically.
He's too hurt.
Using a lot of load. Bigger stretch, like you're saying over here.
Oh, that was fun. I'd like a new workout, new pain game.
Love it.
Oh, for the 20?
I try and shoot for 20 to 25.
20 to 25, love it.
We're going to go up to 75 on the next one, so.
Woo! All right. Get them done, Kimmerle.
That's the mistake a lot of people make in my game is not adding weight.
And agreed.
Them up.
It's like biceps.
I mean, muscle. Anyone in the position has to do sit-ups.
Yeah.
Sit-ups. Try to do 45. Stretch your chest.
And that's I don't have that. I was telling him, like, when I was lean, I had asked my coach if they were there because I was lean.
Yeah.
They weren't really. There's no bumps.
Right. Oh. Finished off with some quarter reps.
My theory on that is, you know, you do it for you, but there's nobody to take it for you. No judge, you do it for you. And then, to me, appropriate.
It's so subjective, and I've seen guys just get them.
Oh, cool.
You know? Yeah. You know, you guys, they've known as well, you know? Those guys.